The reason I go to the NASB is really I'm looking for a translation that is nearest to the original language. The NASB is one that has a formal equivalency that is a true blessing in the sense that when I know that I'm studying and reading the NASB to my people, I'm not wandering far from the original text of Scripture. And so that is a point that I hold dear. I know that you can get too wooden and break, but the NASB is a wonderful translation.